Earlier, people used to cast their vote using ballot papers, but later EVMs were introduced by the Election Commission of India to ease the polling process. India has been completely using EVMs for elections since 2004. Let's look at the process of casting your votes using EVMs and VVPATs. EVMs are kept in a voting compartment at the polling booths. Name of every candidate with their respective party symbols are on the left side on the machine. There is a blue button against the name of every candidate. Press the blue button against the name of the candidate you wish to vote for, and a red light will blink following a beep sound. After you cast the vote, VVPAT will generate a slip with the candidate's name and party symbol for which you voted. The voter will be able to see the slip for 7 seconds. The slip is then automatically dropped in the VVPAT. You have successfully cast your vote once the slip is saved in the VVPAT.